Come fly with me, let's fly.
Welcome to your club.
If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away.
My name is Mike Barnes. I'm a co-founder of Destinations Executive Flight Center. I'm often asked, what is Destinations? Well, Destinations Executive Flight Center is great flight training. It's great ground training.
My name is Steve McFarland. I got involved with Destinations in 2010, actually. I was a Marine Corps pilot for 12 years, got out, didn't fly for a while, was able to buy an airplane. I bought a 2005 Cirrus. Met Mike and David Kane, helped with transition not into Cirrus, but into that more of a complex airplane.
Destinations Executive Flight Club, what's that? Well, that's an aspect of the center, but it's great airplanes, great instructors, great people organized to help everybody have a great aviation experience.
My name is Robert Conklin, and I would like to introduce you to Destinations Flight Club, probably one of the best kept little secrets here in Tulsa, Oklahoma at Riverside Airport. This flight club was created about 10 years ago with Dave and Mike, and they have brought this to a level rare to the flying industry. This beautiful building that I'm standing in front of represents several years of work and the dedication of Dave and Mike, and also all the other people that have joined in and become flight instructors and members of the club.
Hi, I'm Rodney James, and I'm a member of the G6 Club here at Destinations. Since I became a member here at Destinations, having access to the airplanes and to travel allows me the opportunity to expand my business in ways that I could not have done before. I travel all over the United States, and I use the airplanes at least 2, 3, or 4 times a month, and it allows me to get up in the morning, fly to Dallas, have a meeting, and be back by lunch.
We have the Destination Executive Flight Community. It's bringing together all things aviation. Destination is just a great gathering place for the aviation community.
With Destinations, this place is very unique, from the airplanes to the people to the facility. I've been in aviation for almost 30 years, and I've never seen anything like what we have here. It is really special.
If you haven't seen it, you need to come by Destinations and take a look at this wonderful hangar that they've converted into this nice club environment. They've got these great couches, got a stage, got music, got game tables set up. It's a wonderful place. In fact, I would like to see more people come, spend time here even when they're not flying, so we can get together, we can talk, we can share information about our flying experiences. This is a great environment to share those type of experiences in.
It has been a blessing to be a part of this great organization. What Mike and David have done has given me access, affordability, and safety in aviation like I've never had before.
Pack a small bag. Welcome to your club.